Center. I'm a visitor, and I am not going to your center. Ha! Take that.
You're here, good. Listen, the house is running convoys in the town, and the next one's my Koenigsegg with some extra tech attached. You and your friends are gonna grab it back for me, okay?
Why would we do that?
One, you owe me. Two, I'll let your buddy Rab peek under that hood before you hand it over.
Don't need a third reason. We're in.
Yes. So, here's what you do.
They're transporting the Koenigsegg across city limits in 2 hours. We intercept, then grab the cargo.
It'll be part of a convoy.
What are you thinking?
Quick hit and run. Get me close to the truck and I'll take care of the rest. Rav, you turned that Mustang into a runner yet?
Yep. Followed your specs, the plating's all in. It'll take a punch and dish it right back.
Great. Mac, you and Rav got that drone ready to fly?
I'll be your eyes in the sky.
All right. Time to show the house we're back. Let's go grab ourselves a hypercar.
Drone's online and I'm looking for the convoy. You guys better hurry to the rendezvous point.
I'm not sure what Rav did to the Mustang, but it feels tight and heavy. Like it's tensed up for a punch.
All right, Ty, remember. The house will have enforcers protecting the convoy. We'll have to get rid of them first. Get me on the truck before it reaches the Ember Valley Tunnel, and we're in business.
The aerial surveillance will be blind inside the tunnel. Perfect time for a hit and run.
Bulletproof plan.
Worst case scenario, we improvise, right?
That won't be necessary.
Mac, how long have you known Jess? She always has a plan B.
Oh, and a plan C. And plan D. Oh, and plan E.
You got that right.
It's good to have you back, sis. We're gonna raise so much hell together.
I'm not here for thrills, Mac. I'm here for the job.
Yeah, we'll have fun doing it.
Seriously, though, I'm here to help you get into the rush, but that's it.
Uh-huh.
I'm dead serious.
Whatever you say, Jess.
Close to that truck before it hits the tunnel. The house won't let us anywhere near the truck. We gotta take out those cars.
With pleasure.
Get me close to that truck before it hits the tunnel. The house won't let us anywhere near the truck. We gotta take out those cars.
With pleasure.
Nice hit, Ty.
One down, one to go.
Get me close to that truck before it hits the tunnel. The house won't let us anywhere near the truck. We gotta take out those cars.
With pleasure.
Thank you. That's what I'm talking about. Let's get that truck.
Jess, you ready?
Get me in position.
Checked hard. We'll get him. What the hell?
This guy's out of his mind.
There's something much bigger going on here. They wouldn't go this far for just a car.
What's the play?
New plan. Forget the tunnel. We get him before he reaches the city.
Are you guys seeing this?
Seeing and feeling.
Back up! They got back up!
I see them.
Take them out, Ty.
Guys, more house cars headed your way.
We'll handle it.
Tougher.
Freaking tanks is what they are.
They're going down either way.
Come on, get rid of these guys.
Guys, I'm hearing a lot of cop chatter. We got someone's attention.
Then let's get this done fast.
Come on, knock them out, Ty.
I think we lost the muscle. Mac?
Yep, that truck's all yours.
No way you can make it on the back. What's the plan, Jess?
I don't know yet. Get me closer.
Jess, I've got a really bad idea.
Mac?
Ladder on the side. You can get up on his right.
I'll ditch it and catch up later.
Jess, that's a hell of a lot of cops on your tail. You sure you can handle them?
In this car, they'll never keep up.
So, Jess, how's it happening?
You know when you step on the gas and the engine growls to life for a second?
Oh, yeah.
Like that. Except it never stops.
Sorry, Mac. The Koenigsegg's going straight to the Gamber as soon as Raps had a peek under the hood.
Damn it! Why don't I ever get to drive a cool car? You're kidding me! You're halfway to the inside. F-Mill already?
I like this car.
Gonna try a Ram here.
Hey, Mac. You were right, by the way.
Yeah?
This is fun.
Almost there, Jet. Rap, Jet is here.
What? Already?
Shame we can't drive it around. This thing is on fire.
Bring it into the garage. Time I took a peek under the hood. Figure out what's so special about this thing before we ship it back to here.
So, you lost the car. This kind of failure will not become a pattern.
I'll find whoever did this. You can be sure of that.
My investors are becoming anxious. I pulled you out of the barrio because I thought you could handle this.
I can.
I hope so. What's under that hood was worth more than your life.
This better not be you, Morgan.
Tyler.
My guys just picked up the Regera. Miller messed up the alignment and the brake pads, but I decided I won't bill her.
How generous.
I know, right? Listen, we gotta meet.
What, now?
Yes, now. Meet me downtown, my place, Elysium Casino. Round the back.
Raph, Gamber says he got the car.
Good. He better have a hell of a team if he hopes to make sense of that tech.
Couldn't crack it yourself.
No. The ECU is custom-built and uses tamper-proof hardware encryption. Haven't seen anything like it since my Singapore days.
What the hell is the house doing with that kind of tech?
No idea. But keep your eyes peeled.
Godspeed, racers. You're listening to The Curator. The desert winds are blowing in some hot rumors today. A young racer called Ty is kicking up a dust storm, grinding some of the old school leagues into the asphalt. Who is this kid? I mean, is he single or what? Rumor has it Ty might even have what it takes for the Outlaws Rush, but there are miles and miles ahead of him. Ty, friend, dream big and keep beating those leagues. But work on that ride, man. I mean, those wheels, they won't even get you to the starting line of the Outlaws Rush.
Oh, believe me, I'm working on it.